Sadariria, Bagdadeko auzorik handi eta txiroena. 3 milioi lagun bizi dira kalea gutxiotan. Okupazioaren kontrako gotorleku izan zena, Amesgaiztoko gune bilakatu da inbatentzat. Urte hasieratik, makina bat izan dira modurik basatienean hildako homosexualak bertan. Eta kanpaina beraren biktima dira ere estetika gotikoa jarraitzen dutenak. Zehaztu gabeko toki batetik, Robik dio otsailean 80 homosexualetik gora akabatu dituztela Bagdaden. Haietako asko lagun minak omen zituen.
قطعة 69 قتلوا أحمد عروسة صديقنا ولد حلو يعني جميل يعني يجذب ووراها قتلوا 4 أشخاص عمين بالقيارة رجعوا سووا مذبحة كاملة طبعا هذا الحكي كذا جاي يحكي موثق من كتب رسمية مع المراكز ومن صور مالت يعني مجزرة يعني حتى من أول برحاني رايح للثورة قتل صور مع القتلة وبالقيارة نفرين همين تقريبا 12 وصل أول بارحة هسه حاليا وصل 85 قتيل وهي جماعة الكاظمية إذا سمعين من السؤال اللي كانوا تركيا بالإذن وبالخشم شايفوا من تقليد الإسرائيلي فقتلهم وحرقوهم قتلهم وحرقوهم
Gazteak medi milizia xiita salatu du krimen hauen atzean. Moktar al-Sadr buru erlijioso eta politikoak sortutako talde paramilitarra zari da. Dioenez, ekintzok inolako zigorrik jaso gabe burutzen ari dira. Gauzak honela, nazioarteko komunitatearen parte hartzea eskatzen du ekintzaileak.
Wala rasala wajah, taban ahna al-hakuma wat nahi hakumat milishiat. Taban ma wajah zahir rasala, lini ahi hakuma bil asal fawzawiyya, haim tiin ada. Shihla thani awajah li an al-rasala la rais al-amriki, au rais al-israeli, au london, au kanada, الدول تعرف حقوق الإنسان أو الدنمارك أن يرفون بحالتنا يخلصون الشباب لو يطلعون للخارج
Biktima gehienek Bagdad josten duten karteletan ikusi ahal izan zuten euren izena. Argiak jasotako batek, 33 lagunen izen abizenak zeuzkan, euren etxebizitza blokeen zenbakien azpian. Zuen ekintzalizunei 4 egunen buruan eteten ez baduzue, mujahidinek jainkoaren zigorra ezarriko dute, dio mehatxuak, bi pistolaren irudien artean. Urtarrilean argitara emandako komunikatu batean, Irakeko barne ministerioak satanikotzat jo zuen gazte gotikoen mugimendua. Emo izenez ere ezagutzen dena. Amnesty International, Human Rights Watch eta nazioarteko gehi eta lesbianen giza eskubideen batzordeak neurriak bere alartzeko eskatu dio Irakeko gobernuari. Bertako gobernuz kanpoko erakundeak ere arduratuta daude.
Our constitution is speaking about each person has his rights, about his, how we say it, personal life. And this is, should be protected, not to make the, even the security apparatus, you know, making campaign against these people. Why? They are citizens of these countries and they have the right to declare about their ideas.
Imeiez mehatxatu zuten Madi. 26 urteko neskak duela 4 aste alde egin zuen etxetik.
Can you imagine someone in the street saying, well, I'm gay and I want my rights here in Iraq? No, you can't do it. And 1,000 people have been killed in Iraq since the invasion happened, especially when the Orthodox Islamic thought was against us, that gay people must to be killed in the most severe way. They used to burn them alive. So when the body reached to the hospital, they know he's gay because his body's burned alive. It's the new one of our, that's the arm of our community. And they forced them to drink a lot of foods, so they just died like poisoning.
Madiren arabera, 50 gay eta lesbiana daude gordeta Bagdaden, bi aterpetxe ezkututan. Erasotzaileak nortzuk diren ere, ba omen daki.
Either they have run away from militia, standing parties who have just found out they are gays and trying to kill them, or maybe sometimes from their families. You know, it's like Anar coming in here, even their son, they found out he's gay, they will come here too.
Bagdadeko gune berdean ez da entzuten Moktar al-Sadrren izena. Irakeko lehen ministro Nuri al-Malikik kleriko xiitaren alderdiari esker lortu baitzuen gehiengoa. Hala ere, adoretsu ageri dira hainbat gobernukide.
Homosexuality in Iraq is seen as a is not acceptable under any standard. Unfortunately, homosexuals in Iraq do face a double jeopardy thing, double whammy, you know, say a social non-acceptance and a legal system that of non-acceptance. It's actually a crime to be homosexual in Iraq, socially and legally. I know that groups related to religious extremists, both Sunni and Shia, close to Al-Qaeda and close to Iranian militias, I know they have committed murders